Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
Huh?
Yeah.
You got us. So, what's your name?
You need Elsa. Bigger than a 5X, Silent Guardian?
Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The Queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that.
It just did.
Enough!
Oh!
Elsa, did you?
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover.
She doesn't need you. That thing is big. What the hell is that? Get him, Donald!
Back off! Take this!
Simba! It's not good against a single target, apparently. God, these yo-yos are kicking some frickin' ass. Oh my god. Holy shit. Damn.
Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help. Look out!
Oh. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the Heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you! Oh!
Please, go away!
Elsa...
Oh, don't worry. She'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time remember.
Oh,
and
she's
we'll take
back?
Care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
How is she back?
Do you...
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here.
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Wait, the ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Anybody see a way out?
No, not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah, Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They're gonna be up to no good.
Clearly.
Yeah, we'll freeze if we don't find a way out.
How in the world did she make all of this in like 3 seconds with lightning powers? And where the hell do we fit all this in the mountain? Is there? Yeah! Traveling, thanks for subbing with Twitch Prime. Thank you for that. Land once. Oh, that was awesome. Every time someone subs, we get some more boyo. That's worth yelling for. Oh. Simba! Yeah! Hell yeah!
Please.
Leaf Bracer, hell yeah! Thanks for subbing Nixter and Vincent and Traveling. You guys are freaking awesome. Thank you. I have a question though. Since when does Sora have magic fire? Does Simba have magic fire? I don't remember that from the movie. I meant Sora. Simba! Since when does Simba have magic to cast fire? It's like, Oh, that'll do it. He killed Scar with fire? I don't remember that part of the movie. Maybe I went to the bathroom, I don't know. Do you know what to do?
Come on. Go get him.
Yeah! Fasco, thanks for subbing Twitch Prime. Enjoy the Kingdom Hearts emotes. By the way, we'll be playing Metro again soon. Despite all the Steam controversy stuff, we'll still be playing Metro Exodus. Oh, hello.
Let's see.
Julia made us some awesome emotes. You guys want to see one of them? As like a little preview. All right, I'll show you some.
Let's see.
Here's one of them. Little dander. Ha, ha, ha. Another one. Little Dan, what?
Oh, I know what I'm gonna take.
Little Dan S. Dan P. Yeah, it's for Metro. Good stuff. An idea. How to get there. Oh! Oh, damn! Oh, damn! Speed run. Oh, there was a much easier way to do that. Lady. Yeah, it definitely seems like rides are toning themselves down a bit compared to the beginning of the game. They're a wee bit on this, on the lighter side now. The beginning of the game, they're super OP, but they're starting to like tone down a little bit. Just a little bit. Don't forget, guys, if you guys want to, if you live in the United States and you want to win some Corsair stuff, our sponsor, Corsair, is doing a giveaway. Has to be U.S. only, though, because international giveaway laws are dumb. If you live U.S. only and you are 18 plus, you can enter. Links in chat under the Corsair command. Yeah. Yeah. If you're not U.S., then I'd recommend writing to your local government to get the laws changed. To update for a modern internet-connected world. Or else you'll just have to let it go. Let it go.
Yeah!
me see. Is that Trinity Fire mine? Nope. Closing the target as fast as you can. Combo finisher. While forming a combo, press B to slam enemies towards the ground. Leaf Bracer. Always finish casting required magic, even if you're hit by attacks in the process. No, it has to be United States. I'm sorry. If I gave it worldwide, I would, but... not legal without a bunch of legal hoops. Like 200 legal hoops, because every country has different laws, different requirements, and if you violate any of those countries, then you can get sued for it. It's just, it's really dumb. Like, for example, in Canada, you have to have every giveaway rules printed and written in French as well. And every giveaway has to have an exact time and day that you're drawing the giveaway. Like, I don't speak French. Go Goofy. Or Goffy.
Sora, try the pillar.
What do you mean, try the pillar? Can I catter the pillar? Shadow Time, just because some people don't follow the law doesn't mean that everyone can get away with it. And if it's a corporate giveaway, that means they have gone through the legal hoops of doing the giveaway. So they probably have the rules written in French somewhere that you can look up. Like the big... like, if I'm giving away something from another company, Corsair just gives me the stuff and says, here, give it away. But if they were doing the giveaway and they did all the legal stuff, I could give it away to worldwide, but they haven't done that.
I think there's a way to rotate this pillar.
Oh.
Hey, look. We can get through now.
So she made all of this stuff with a little pile of blocks of ice.
Sora rotated that pillar.
I mean, it was magic ice. But this is a gigantic labyrinth. Where did they fit it all?
We better steer clear of those icicles.
Why? Who wants that?
I see nobodies, too. They're on the right side of the web page. There's a lot of them.
Yeah.
Wait, are they... Maybe they're not nobodies. I see them subbing with Twitch Prime or something. That's a sign of someone with a heart. Because they make the wonderful sound of Boyo. Yeah! XLCP with the Boyo. Thank you. Got him. Get over here, boys. I'm gonna heal y'all up. Get near me.
Heal.
You're welcome.
Take this.
Oh, hello there.
Let's see.
Am I supposed to believe that Larkstein put little Mickey symbols everywhere while she was building this giant labyrinth of ice?
Good picture.
Trying to keep me busy, I guess. I can't move. What the hell? Oh, come on. Fire magic just feels weird. Thundara. Yeah, like the dragon from Mulan probably would have been better. Or the genie or something. I don't know, just like, he just doesn't have fire associated with him in any way. I know. It's just a weird choice for me. Makes me go, oh. Adamantite. The sun? Wait. So you think that he's associated with magic because at one point in the beginning of the film his father says everything the light touches? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. There's something. All this room rotates. Rotates.
Yeah.
I got a hand to the Larkstein. I was only expecting her to like put me in a little igloo. I was not expecting this. So I applaud the woman for that.
That spin trick you did should work again.
look at progress.
There might be something up there.
You think? There's a bunch of death up here. Level up, though. Did you forget how to play? Well, we know we remember, Sora. Wait a minute. Xehanort rearranges no heart? It's actually true. I didn't think about that.
Yeah.
That's cool. Whoa. Also, another.
Yeah. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Summons are OP too. Simba especially is really strong. Hyper healing? Oh yeah, let's equip that on Goofy. Press on prizes you cannot benefit from to friends. What? Benefit from to friends. That is not a correct word. That's not proper English. Oh, wait. Never mind. I misread it. Makes more sense with the beginning. Okay. I misread it. I'm just gonna chill over here for a second. Just gonna chill over here. And I'm just gonna hang out over here for a minute. Just chilling. Hoping I get sympathy subs. The best kind. Make me feel less bad. Gosh dang it. Ah, the pity sub on XTV. Thank you for the pity sub. That pity sub. Arrow's kind of, I don't know. Try Thundara some more. I feel like I missed something at bottom room. Yeah, I missed a room downstairs. I don't know if I can get back over there. That's one thing I Does anyone else do that in games where you're presented with two or three paths and you want to go down the side path to get like the extra treasure, but then you're not sure if you're accidentally on the main path? You keep going back to the fork in the road to try to figure out which one is which. Because you don't want to like go on too far because you wanted to go get the secrets and stuff down the other one. I hate that so much. So much. Yeah.
Nice.
Barnyard Sports.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, that name just intrigues me. I have to find out what that means. Oh, God. Oh, no. Did I beat him? I think I beat him. Did I beat him? Oh wait, I'm on the top. Shit. God damn it. No. I'm on the top. Shit. I thought I was on the bottom. I was like, I'm doing so good. Wait, did we tie exactly? Oh, he didn't finish. Okay. Okay, something's not working. Okay, I'm done. Something's not working. Something's not working. Game is clearly bugged. Oh, hurdles. Whoops. Yeah, they had a little three other mini games. We'll check out the mini games some more later. Oh, hello there. Yeah. My Kingdom Hearts fan, we played the whole series again at the beginning of this month. Because I love it so much. Uh-oh. Get him, Simba! Simba's so powerful in this area because they hate fire. Yeah, Simba's AoE is huge! Huge! Freaking huge. What's my favorite Kingdom Hearts game? Probably 2 on critical mode. That game was just so flawlessly balanced on critical. It was a work of art. I think the game with the best story was Birth by Sleep.
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
Wait, we're leaving the dungeon? We're gonna just let it go?
I know what this is for.
Oh, there's a lot of chests we missed, don't worry. There's 3 paths. One that goes that way to a portal. This one that goes... some other labyrinth area. Do you have Trinity Guard? No? I can't turn it off. I don't know. Must just be some innate thing that Goofy has. Oh my god, it is! Holy crap!
Let's see.
Thank you, Donald. Thanks, Donald. I wonder if Kingdom Hearts 4 will come out in 26 years. You know, since it takes 13 for 3. Wait a minute, I didn't get a chest in there or anything. You look a little more... I don't want to get Norded. So does that mean that each one of them has... he put himself in each one of them? I don't want to even know how you do that. That just sounds inappropriate. 13 people that have you, them, you inside them, just like. That sounds inappropriate. When's Kingdom Hearts MMO coming out? Oh, this would not work as MMO. Oh shit! Fight OP with OP. Get him, Simba! Enemies just chilling here for no reason. Why did the Heartless look like Mary Poppins? It's not Heartless, it's Ma'am. I'm gonna need your corporate number, all right? Give it to me now.
This must be the exit.
Give it to me now. Give me your corporate number. Wait. Does this go back into the dungeon where we started? I think it is.
Yeah.
I don't understand this meme. You have to watch the video to understand it.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What? How do you know?
Okay, come on.
Goofy, why'd you pick that direction?
You know, from here, we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
You want to go back in?
Why do you want to go back in, bruh? Well, I guess the only other ways were down a cliff or that way, so I guess he got it right, because didn't have a lot of choice. Frost shards. Yeah. Hmm. Actually, as a dog, you probably can track her scent.
Yep, and up climbing.
We can do it. Come on.
Yeah. Oh, hello there. Well, they look adorable, and I'm murdering them all. Aww.
Here we go.
Where did you see the predators for the Gangbusters game for this game? What? The Predators are doing Gangbusters for this game? I don't know what that even means. God, the music is so good. The only problem with this world so far is it's really dark. Water boost. Yeah! Grabberell is X, thank you for subbing. What the? Elixir. Jump up there. I love me some boyo. We haven't done a good pirate ship in a while. Freaking love the pirate ship. It's so beautiful. So much lights. Go. Something that's one area the game does phenomenally well is particle effects. So beautiful.
Don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go.
way.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no rope, no rules for me.
That's why they hired Idina Menzel to voice her, so they could get her to sing it too.
Loyal.
Wow.
I don't know what we just saw, but wow, that was Elsa.
She looked different.
And a lot happier too.
Let's say hi.
Sure.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic